guys, I'm Anisha Shah, and finally, the much-awaited film Wazir has released, and I'm here to give you a lowdown on it. The film is directed by Bijoy Nambiar and produced by Vidhu Vinod Chopra. It stars Farhan Akhtar and Amitabh Bachchan in the lead roles. So what is the verdict on this film? Keep watching to find out. First, let's talk about what the film is about. Now, Wazir is a tale of two unlikely friends, a wheelchair-bound chess grandmaster and a brave ATS officer. Ridden with grief, the two men decide to help each other win the biggest games of their lives. I don't want to reveal too much about the story because then there's really no fun in watching the film. So what is hot about the film? First things first, the best aspect about the film are the terrific performances by both the actors. I mean, genuinely, the film is watchable only because of these two actors. Aditi Rao Hayadri lets her eyes speak a lot, though she is unfortunately given quite a weak role. The songs are quite pleasant to hear, even though there are too many of them and they're quite forced in the film. Now, what's not about the film? Unfortunately for Wazir, which ironically is based around chess, the script offers very predictable moves. The welfare minister's character especially, which could have been super mysterious and really fun, ends up having his cover blown really early in the film. And the Wazir mystery also, despite having an impressive build-up, turns out to be quite a letdown. John Abraham and Neil Nitin Mukesh unfortunately failed to impress this time. The film doesn't really feel like it's a Bijoy Nambiar film, which usually has a lot of technical finesse, like we saw in Shaitan and David, not in this one. So what do you think you should do? Now, I think you should watch the film only for Amitabh Bachchan and Farhan Akhtar, who are top class. But if you're looking for a good thriller, you'll be disappointed. So if you've seen the film, then let me know what you think by commenting down below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.